Third question, the cap that we wear on our head, like the one I'm wearing now, when I prostrate, this would come on the ground. So does this constitute a barrier between my forehead and the ground that would impact my prayer? That says no. It's little. It's something that is negligible. There's nothing wrong with that.